you just want us all back in here?
If they have one black flag just at one station, that's just because one guy did something.
Okay. So I took the Shelby out to a Porsche testing event, and this was really cool because there were lots of Porsche race cars out at the test event. It was also not cool because it was a Porsche testing event, there were a lot of people, I don't know, breaking down, crashing their cars. There was a Ferrari out there whose hood popped open, and then he was stuck on the track. I'm not sure how that happened. Another time, some guy in a Cayman managed to crash his car, and it's pretty hard to crash a button wheel. I'm coming around the corner, and there's a steering wheel right in the middle of the track. So there's all this crazy stuff going on. So one of the unfortunate things about going out to a Porsche testing day is that you don't actually get to test your car that much because there's so much drama going on. The other thing I tested was this camera. I'm using a Yi 4K camera, and it's on a stabilizer, so I can do stuff like this. And now I noticed that the audio of the camera was really good, but not when I got out on the track. It has two microphones, and so when I'm making a video like this, when I'm talking, the audio is really good, but when I'm on the racetrack, it's not good, and so I have to figure that out. I'm going to be going out to the track again this weekend, and I'll have to figure that out before I get out there. But the quality of the video is really good, so I mean, I can zoom in on little things on the racetrack, like when that steering wheel was in the middle of the racetrack. I'll put up a lap of the car, and I didn't really get to do a fast lap in the car, but I'll put up a lap of the car, and you can see just how bad the audio is. And this is in the case, too. And it just was really blown out. That is it. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you enjoy your car.